Hello, hello, hello. We are going to be playing another jam game, except I get the feeling that this one's going to be very short. This is Enigma's Super Cute Cat Pics, Enigma, of course, being the dev of this game. And I guess you can see, as the title screen, was already one of their super cute cat pics. I'm very interested to see what this means, but we will find out. Yo, it's your boy, Enigma. Unfortunately, my jam game got corrupted, Lamau. I couldn't be asked to fix it, so enjoy this really cool game about my cat. Edit, it's not a game, just gallery of pictures. Smiley face. So I guess this is the gallery. It's a pretty gallery. Hey, are you Enigma? Pizza time. He's battling me. It's Bully Maguire. This is not a cat pic. I've been bamboozled. There's nothing catty about this. This is a spider, if anything. Why does Bully Maguire have 215 HP? I am heavily confused. Just like Bully Maguire in this battle right now. That we just lost. Is it going to break the game because we fainted? No, it didn't. Okay. Let's look. Okay, that's a cute picture. So, these are all Enigma's cats. So, they're all the same cat, I guess. That's very cute. Although, it looks like you're strangling the cat. I'm very zoomed in one of their face. They look a bit scared. Some of these pictures are quite intimidating. Oh, that's very cute, hiding under the bed. I'm assuming that's a bed. Oh, I just realized the gallery wall is, like a wallpaper of cat faces. That's super cute. Oh, I think that might be the best one so far. Brown's cute, looking like a little boss. So if we go to this side, are we going to get even more pictures? Okay, hard at work on the office chair, I see. Playing with a paper ball, very cute, caught in the middle of action. Oh, that might be a contender for one of the best ones already. Oh, that's very cute. Okay, getting hugged. Oh, this side's way cuter than the left-hand side. Left-hand side was a little bit scary at times. Oh my god, paint me like one of your French cats, eh? Why is Sonic here? Let me just look at the picture, Sonic. On the stairs, very nice. Aww. He's a very cute cat. I'll give him that. Very nice. Oh, playing with, a little mouse toy. Pulling on the tail, I see. You're a little bit of a hunter, are you? Those eyes, oh my god, look at them there. Enjoying the toy mouse maybe a little bit too much. That's very cute. Looks a little bit awkward, but very cute. Okay, what do we have on the other side of the gallery? Oh, looking up at the light. That is like some kind of movie poster. There's an Australian movie that came out recently called The New Boy. It's kind of got like the kid's face looking upwards. Reminds me a bit of that. Oh, Darkseid. Anakin Catwalker. Okay, another profile. Ah, and then the famous title screen one. The cat tucked up in bed next to the Score Bunny plush. Very nice. Okay, we can go another further level in. Okay, spread out. Having a bit of a nap. Having some good dreams. Maybe this is the dream gallery. That is a lot of cat fur on that. Don't want to say mattress, because it doesn't look like the cover's been pulled too tight. Oh, that's really cute. Although I'm slightly worried that might be the end of the cat pics then. No, because we can walk up here. Let us see. Are these the same pictures? No, they're different. Oh my god. The cat found a shiny Rattata while using a shiny Bulbasaur. I'm not sure if I quite believe the the shiny rates on that one. Very cute. And on the corner of the curved stairwell. How intriguing. Okay. Congratulations, you have viewed every photo in the gallery. You have completed the game. Oh, that was very short. Game by Enigma. This one's not by Marino. Rah, imagine reading this. To anyone who may ask, her name is Gucci. She's a Scottish foal. She's 7 months old at the time of this game's initial release. So I guess probably about 8 months old at this point. A very young, beautiful cat. Gucci. Well, I enjoyed that a lot. That was very cute. I didn't battle Sonic, so I might go and try and battle Sonic. We'll see what Sonic has to say. Can't leave that precious content unticked, you know? But yeah, that has been Enigma's Catpix. I don't think there's anything bad I can say about that. It's just someone showing off their cat. And I think that's very precious. I was once on a plane ride with someone who just ran. I was flying back by myself. And the guy next to me, I didn't know him before the plane flight, but he was absolutely terrified of flights. And so he had a lot of wine on the flights. And he just, to try to distract himself from the fact that we were in an airplane, which terrified him, he just showed me his cat pictures for ages. He was a very nice guy. And I think, you know, I don't have anything bad to say about him. But he did show me his cat pictures a lot. Okay, seems like we might actually be able to get a win on Bully Maguire this time because he didn't use Swagger. There we go. Okay, and that's going to play on repeat. Okay, well, that has been Enigma's Catpix. That has been a very fun and cute game. Good job, Enigma. I'm glad that even though your game corrupted itself, you still had something you could submit. That was very cute. Let's open up. So what did I say was next? Next is... Why am I seeing Tobey Maguire? Because we were playing Enigma's Catpix. That's why. Enigma's super cute Catpix. But now we're going to be playing Storage System. So let's start extracting that. Da 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 da